ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. दिस इज़ योर लेसन नंबर 2, पैरेलल्स एंड मेरिडियंस इन लेसेस. अ ग्लोब इज़ अ स्मॉल मॉडल ऑफ द अर्थ. हियर यू कैन सी अ स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ग्लोब इज गिवन विच इज़ कंसिडर्ड एज द स्मॉल मॉडल ऑफ अर्थ. व्हेन वी सी ऑन दिस ग्लोब यू कैन सी सेवरल कंट्रीज एंड प्लेसेस आर एक्चुअली मार्क्ड ऑन इट. टू फाइंड एनी प्लेस यू नीड अ सिस्टम ऑफ इमेजिनरी लाइन्स. They are known as latitudes and longitudes. Now, what are these latitudes and longitudes? We are going to see in the lesson. Before that, the lines that joins the longitude somewhere at the top towards the north side is called the North Pole, and the lines that joins the longitudes in the southern direction is called South Pole. Now, what these longitudes and latitudes are, we will see in the lesson further. So, parallels of latitudes. So, when we see at this globe, which is the small model of Earth, you can see a lines that are passing from east to west direction. These lines that are passing from east to west are known as parallels or line of latitudes. So the imaginary lines that passes from the North Pole and South Pole divides the Earth to two equal parts. The line is the longest line of latitude is known as equator. So the line that is passes from the center is known as equator, which is also the longest line of latitude, and at the same time it divides the Earth into two equal parts. So this line that you see on this globe is known as equator. This equator divides the Earth into two equal parts. We have said it earlier. So this part that is towards the north part between North Pole and the equator, this region is called Northern Hemisphere, and the other half from the equator, that is from this equator to the South Pole, is called as Southern Hemisphere. Okay, so the facts about parallels: there are a total of 181 parallels or lines of latitude, among which the equator is the most longest and known as great circle. This all parallels are full circles except the one on the North Pole and the South Pole, which actually looks like a point, means they are just dots, and other parallels are actually circles. The length of parallels keeps decreasing as we move away from the equator and reaches towards the poles. So the size of the length of the parallels, the circle decreases as we go towards the poles and move away from the equator. These parallels are actually at an equal distance from each other. One parallel is here, then the other one would be here, and at the same distance that these two parallels share, the same distance would be there from the other parallel. So parallel lines or the parallels or the line of latitudes actually do not meet each other. You know that parallel lines never meet each other. So now, number of latitudes. These latitudes are labeled as 0 degree. Okay, so the one that we see at the center, that is equator, is marked as 0 degree. Other parallels are marked from 0 degree to 90 degree. So the parallels, okay, here you can see this is the equator, means 0 degree. Towards this side, that is the northern hemisphere, all the degrees are measured as 0 degree north to 90 degree north. Okay, this N is placed for northern hemisphere. Same way, from the degrees that falls in the southern hemisphere, you will place degree S. I hope it is clear to you. So there are 90 parallels in the northern hemisphere and 90 such parallels in the southern hemisphere, and the center one, equator, is known as 0 degree 0 degree. It doesn't has any N or S. Now some important parallels that you need to know. The equator is known as 0 degree, North Pole 90 degree North N and the South Pole 90 degree S. Other than this, the four important parallels are specified here. One is Tropic of Cancer, that is 22.5 degree North, which falls somewhere like this between the North Pole and the equator. And Tropic of Capricorn, 22.5 degree South, falls between equator and the South Pole in the Southern Hemisphere. Arctic Circle, 66.5 degree North, falls at the top nearer to the North Pole, and the Antarctic Circle, 66.5 degree South, towards the South Pole. I hope parallels are clear to you. Rest we will see in the next video. Thank you.